Given that V is the speed, R is the radius, and G is the acceleration due to gravity, which of the following is a dimensionless quantity? I can say that V raised to X, R raised to Y, and G raised to Z will be a dimensionless quantity, that is L0, M0, T0. Okay. So now V raised to X will be equal to L1, T raised to minus 1 raised to X. R is the radius, so it will be equal to L1 raised to Y. And acceleration due to gravity is equal to L1 t raised to minus 2 raised to z will be equal to L0 M0 T0. So now let us see. It can be written as L raised to x plus y plus z, okay, into t raised to minus x minus 2z will be equal to L raised to 0, M raised to 0, and t raised to 0. Okay, so now basically I can say that x plus y plus z is equal to 0 over here, and minus x minus 2z will be equal to 0. Okay, which implies x is equal to 2z. Okay, now this is the condition that it should follow, that x plus y plus z should be equal to 0 and x should be equal to 2 times z. Now let us see which of the following options obey this part. Okay, now first of all understand that all the terms are 0 over here. Okay, so all the terms are 0 over here. So in this part we have to make sure that all the term the value is dimensionless. That is the first option is obeyed, and even the second option, that is x is equal to minus z, or in this case if I switch the term, it will be equal to 2 minus my x is equal to minus 2z. Okay, basically it will be equal to x raised to minus 2z. So now over here, if I consider the option number D, that is x over here is equal to 2, okay, and z over here is equal to minus 1, so this condition is satisfied, and even the y over here is equal to minus 1, so x plus y plus z will be equal to 0. So only in option number D, both these conditions are satisfied, so the correct answer will be option number D.